previously.
Also, food.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slazer Spire! We are going to do the day climb for February 1st. And boop. No? Boop. Hey. So we're going to be playing the Watcher. Ooh, the Watcher on a daily challenge. That's pretty cool. Chimera, your starting deck is a fusion of all characters, red cards. Red cards now appear in rewards and shops. That's going to be interesting. And Lethality, you start each combat with +3 strength. All enemies start combat with +3 strength. Not the best daily challenge, but whatever. So, a bottle opener? Let me see. Are you sure it doesn't twist?
No, it does not.
That's
twist.
Right. I forgot. Okay, hold on. I hurt the desk. Okay. I don't know where the bottle opener is. I'm sorry. All I'm doing is making it leak all over me.
Shot one.
So I bought this strawberries and cream Bailey's alcohol. It's this pink stuff right here. I don't know if it's pink in the video, but, you know, whatever. It's not very good. It's like strawberry milk with alcohol in it. That's basically what it tastes like. It's much better cold than room temperature, but still not good. So I decided that every time I have to restart a fight because I did something stupid, which we all know happens a lot, I'm going to take a drink of this awfulness. Probably just a big gulp, because the faster I get rid of it, the less I have to look at it. And making this awful $30 purchase. So yeah, let's go. Time for a challenge. Granted. Thank you. What is my deck? Ooh, this is an interesting deck. So I've got a defend from 3 of the classes. The Watcher, the Silent, and the Ironclad. And then I've got the Defect, the Silent, and Ironclad Strike. And then I've got the special card, or one of the special cards from all 3 of them. Or all 4 of them. Okay. Oops. Yeah. Okay. So let's see. Elites. 1, 2, it looks like 2 is going to be my max, and I can get a pretty decent amount of events. And get 2 events if I go that way, but if I go this way, I get a shop. So I'm going to go up this way, and I also get a fire, which, you know, this seems like a really good path. Or a rest site, whatever. So I could enter Wrath right now, but I will take damage. So... Or I could just defend. I think I'm going to, whoops, defend this round. Good job. Proud of you. Alright. Bash, strike, and turn. I won't defend this one, but you'll die this turn, so does it. Sure. What? That's so sad.
Oh no.
All right. So. We get this really early and look for a bunch of strike cards. Let's just do it. Won't work very well with Wrath, though, so. What do I give you? I think. I really want to keep my Wrath with my Defend. I don't want to get rid of my Strike. Getting rid of a Defend would just be awful. Maybe my Zap? But I'll probably not get another Zap. Survivor is a 1/8 block card. Oof. Oof. I really want to keep vulnerable for my Wrath. I won't be able to use them in the same turn. I guess I'm gonna get rid of a defend. Hello, let's see. Whenever you change stances, gain 4 block. I'll only change stances like once. Random attack to your hand, that's pretty cool.
to get this. Play the top three cards of your draw pile. Oh my. And he loses 9 strength. That's pretty cool. It's only for this turn, though. I think I'm going to get Infernal Blade. Maybe save my money. Alright, what do you got for me? Boop and boop. Alright, cool. I can use my miracle to use a couple things if I want. Fuck. Let's go ahead and kill you. Rather than taking damage. Ooh, yes. I should have got anger. I thought about that. Too late. I like follow up. So, straight up kill you, and I can hit you once. Let's do that. Boop, and boop. No, I should have just killed you. Okay. Whenever a card is exhausted, gain 3 block. Do I have a lot of exhaust cards? No, I got 1. Get this Iron Wave. Okay. Ba-da, 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 ba-da. Alright. I kinda wanna keep the miracle for a bash, so let's do that. Let's do this, and then bash, and then boop, you're dead. Hell yeah. Whenever you change stances, enemy, ooh, judgment. Looks like I'm getting judgment. Then be judging people all over this bitch. Ooh, 40 or less. That's pretty cool. 11 damage. I'm gonna make this 0 cost. Okay, let's see what we got here. Perfected strike and strike. Wish I could keep judgment on me, but that's okay. Alright, follow up. Ooh, I should have bashed and then follow up. That was dumb. Ooh. Okay, cool. Deal 4 damage twice. I can retain it. It's 8 damage. I'll take it. To the left. Hey, money. Money. 6 damage twice. I think I want Iron Wave to be leveled up. Actually, I should have made Zap 0. Zip zap. Ooh, okay. Master of Reality. I guess I have that card now. Eruption Smite. Eruption Smite. Cut Through Fate Finesse. Oh, hell no. Okay. Haven't left yet, so I can still not have Doubt, right? Yep, okay. Master Reality, Finesse, Cut Through Fate. Wouldn't mind Cut Through Fate. I think I'm gonna get Finesse, and it was these two? Yeah. Oh, wait, I forgot. Ugh. Yikes. Alright, I get 2 if I go this way, plus another bonfire. So, let's go this way. Yep. Thank you. Ugh. Don't create a lot of cards during combat. I don't really know why I bothered with this, but, eh. Upgrade a card. Let's upgrade this like I wanted to.
Oh, wait, it's zero. I'm gonna go ahead and rest here.
Ooh, if I would have stayed not rested.
No.
Okay. Blade. Iron Wave. Zap. I kind of want to keep Survivor. Should have did that one first and then did the other one. Oh well, too late. Okay. And a skill, what do we got? Two energy. Ooh. Okay. Survivor this and then strike. Do this. Defend. It's 28 damage. This makes you vulnerable. Does this kill me? This kills me. Entering Wrath kills me in this fight. Alright. Well.
Ugh. That's not fun.
Alright. Let's do this. I guess we'll do this. Don't want you. That back on top of my draw pile. Zap. Iron Wave. Whatever. Alright. What do we got here? Let's do this. Fly vulnerable. Follow up. Defend. And flying sleeves. Okay. I'm probably gonna need both of those. Alright, cool. Cool. Hopefully I can just kill you with Mark. That'd be pretty awesome. Do I have any... No. Right. Ouch. Jeez. That was too close. Ooh, cool. Start of your turn, gain energy and increase this gain by one. Yes. Okay. Double the effectiveness of potions. That's pretty cool. Energy at the start of your turn. Gain pawn pickup. Obtain a potion. 50 gold. Raise max. 5. I have the potion belt. So I kind of want to get this. I didn't see what card I got. I'm sorry. Alright, let's see here. So it looks like I got two no matter what. So this way I think gives me the most opportunities to have special things. So let's go this way. You guys okay? No, you're good. I'm just making sure.
Okay. I mean, it didn't really matter. All right, let's go ahead and do this and see what happens. Oh. Did not expect that to happen. Okay.
Ooh.
Hell yes. I don't really know how that's gonna work, but shuffle an insight, retain, draw two cards. Or a thunderclap, apply a vulnerable. I kinda want steady. Alright. Permanently increase the card's damage by 3 if it's fatal. But I'm about to go to a shop, right? Yeah. What the money? Give me everything. Whenever you play 10 cards, draw a card. I'm probably going to buy this fruit juice. Dolly's Mirror is pretty cool. Can not gain strength at rush site. Rush site, split. What would I get with Dolly's Mirror? Probably another Infernal Blade. Kind of want to get the upgraded strike though, so I'll have more for perfected strike. Or just another strike. I'm gonna grab this and this. Kind of whatever about Rushdown. It costs 0 this turn. That's pretty interesting. Alright, let's stall these mirror this perfected strike. I should have upgraded it first, but it's fine. Right. Okay. Pray to transform a card. What would I transform? What do I have? Meh. I'm sorry, are you okay? Go wash it. Oh. Alright, let's see. Zap. Yeah, this is fine. Follow up. Finesse will give me study. I don't really want that. So. Yeah. Okay. All right. Ooh, Diva form. Don't really want to use that in this fight, though. Ooh. Yep. Be judged. Yep. Don't even gotta look at that twice. Oh, hell. Alright, what do you got for me? What is this upgrade to? Hold on. Just makes it not ethereal. Alright. Do that. Then we're gonna do this. Okay. Be judged. thought I had more energy.
Oh well. Boop. I'd really rather not die. Alright. Let's do this. Start by using Diva form, I think. This 24 block. Forty-four damage. It's a little excessive. Okay, if I do, that's 40. Go ahead and kill you. I didn't need to do that. It's okay. Oh well. Okay. And fill my wrath. Hey, strawberry. Nice. Ooh, just lucky. I really like just lucky. I don't think that's the best idea. But I'm gonna do it. Oh, hell. Alright. 40 damage to you. 40 damage to you. So close. All right, and just kill you. That's how you do it. And disarm, of course. Right or left? Left. Well, sort of left. Thinker, A. Oh. So it just made it more parts of the ship. That's what they've done. Okay. For the second and third turn block. Alright. Yeah, sure. I like both of those. I also like both of those. Okay. Okay, and then follow up and bash. Could have bashed before follow up, but I always forget. Shuffle it through violence. Through violence. Okay. Next attack you play costs zero. Ooh. I really like this idea. I have something that gets me out of wrath, otherwise I stay in wrath the whole thing. Through the whole thing. Hey. All right. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. I'll take it.
Finesse. Disarm. Perfected strike. Follow up. Perfected strike. Zap. Any of these zero costs? Just lucky is. That is definitely more than my health is. Bottoms up. Ugh. All right. I should have did this first. I keep forgetting. Whatever. Okay. Thirty-six, 46, that's definitely more than my health. Alright. I think I gotta kill the first gremlin. Oh. Ugh, with judgment. Okay. Much better. And he's 7-2. Fuck. Okay. Stupid shield. That's how you do that. Hey, winged boots are pretty cool. I really want this flame barrier. But empty body. Proceed. And let's continue up this path. Oh no. I'm not up for this. All right, hold up. Go ahead and use this. Disarm you. Infernal Blade. Cleave. Iron Wave. Just lucky. Keep that. And use this miracle on this perfected strike so you only have 2 health left. Alright, let's do this. Um,
Let's try it.
Need to kill this guy first. Because if I don't, I'm gonna have some problems. I've got a choice to make here. And I don't think I'm going to do that. No, I'm already gonna die. What if I kill him first? Or I could just not fight them. Okay. Your turn. And boop. I have more health this time. So. Yes. Yeah. Considerably better. All right. Probably fear no evil this. Okay, cool. Yo. I got a lot of things. I had 4 miracles to your hand. Wow. I kind of want pressure points, but Bowling Bash is really good for the 3rd floor, and it's upgraded already, so I'm going to take that. Hello, I did not expect to see you. Let's go ahead and grab this for 2 free upgrades. Can I get both of these? Think? No? No, it's slightly too expensive for both, and I really want this metallicize. I kinda want this talk to the hand more. Thanks. I almost wasted a boot for not paying attention. All right. Oof. Another disarm. Think? Yeah. Aw, I could use Balling Bash next turn. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Let's see what happens. This is gonna hurt. She took my damn diva for me, bitch. Nice. Thank you. Ooh. Okay. Finesse. I don't have a stance, so I guess I'm just gonna gain 10 block. Oh my. Yeah, I'm cool with that. Follow up. I have plenty of block, right? Yeah, it's only 26 damage. Okay. I forgot I put Talk to the Hand on you. That's pretty cool. Okay. Expunger. Interesting. Wrath probably isn't the best idea. Okay, this is better. Yep. Could go ahead and just enter Wrath now and kill you. Liquid Bronze, nice. Expunger is pretty cool for my D.Va form. 9 damage X times. That's nice. I'm gonna take it. Yeah. Having this with the Watcher is so legit. Oh my god. Why does it have to be you? There's 3 that way, but there's 2 events that way. So I'm gonna go this way. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright. Start with a Metallicize and a Fear No Evil. Let's get this Just Lucky in here. Yep, I'm cool with that. And Survivor this Eruption because that's all I'm gonna use it. Alright. Disarm you. The next attack you cost plays 0. 8 block. And scry 2, draw a card. And get rid of you. Yeah. I take damage, but it's okay. Follow up. Hold up. On you. I can kill you, right? Need more block. gonna take that damage. You know what? Screw you. I don't even care. Halt is pretty cool. Lower its cost by one this combat for retaining it. Deal 26 damage. Nice. I like. Okay. Duplicate a card in your deck. I would like to duplicate. Probably disarm. Imagine having minus six. No, that was wrong. Terrible, terrible. I hit the wrong button. I meant to do this one. Thank you. Can no longer heal. Everything would be upgraded. I have so much health, but I can no longer heal. All right, what's my path? Maybe fighting three elites. I don't think I could do that in good conscience. Not after what happened last time. Can you imagine if it was that with someone else? Like, that would have hurt. I'm having trouble thinking now because of all the alcohols. Excuse me. Maybe this wasn't a good idea. Let's not do that, actually. Thank you. Copy that. I'm still doing 13. Okay, and you're gonna die from lightning because I forgot I had it. Ooh, I like that. Another follow up is nice. Okay. Discard this. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, let's hit him hard. That's it. There we go. Yep. Dead. If you're in calm, gain 7 block. Not in calm very often. This card is exhausted, gain 3 energy. Also not likely to happen. I think I'm gonna skip these cards. Clothesline is upgraded though. Playing 3 weak actually could be pretty good. Yeah. Ooh. I only have 34 cards. But that's still 34 damage. Yeah, okay. I mean, it's not gonna be 34 damage, but you get my point. Let's go this way. Hello, Transient. Fancy seeing you here. Okay. Cool, both of these. Okay. It's gonna hurt. Now. Nope. I'm good with all this. Cost is 0, so you and smite to your hand, havoc. I like the idea of exhausting the top card of my library. I don't hardly use this. Especially not two of them. I think I gotta go this way and rest at this rest site. Otherwise, this is gonna end up very poorly. Spire. I'll fight you. What do you got? Okay. Probably not the best idea. Alright, how about I just don't fight you for this relic? I don't wanna. Ugh. Burns my nose. Alright. Find some potions, please. Ooh. Hell yes. Good start. Yep. Go ahead and do that too. A reason not to. Ugh. Maybe there was a reason not to. Discard that because I don't care. Okay. Yeah, I want that. Okay. Yep. Who is messaging me? Nobody. It's my imagination. Yep, cool with this. Oh, that doesn't do like anything for you. I'm not gonna die. But I might coming up. Oof. You know what? I think I'm gonna not do the vulnerable. So that's really hurting me. Ugh. Sticky. All right. So it still shuffles one, even if I don't have any. Interesting. Alright. Let's do 4 block at the end of my turn. Need that defend, please. Get rid of both of those. Oh, I just wasted a. That was dumb. Okay. That I should have got rid of both. That was dumb. Two. Okay. Screw it. Shit, that doesn't work because he's not. I forgot. Okay. Damn it. Fuck you. Wheel kick. That's new. I should have flexed first. I'm cool with both of those. Okay. Okay, cool. So far, so good. And please fucking die. I'm so done with you. Oh my god, ice cream, are you serious? This deck is now broken. Rest, but finally, or two question marks. I think I'm gonna fight this elite. I don't trust those question marks right now. This is fine. Let's go ahead and battle him. Can't play this. Okay. Your turn, sir. Have a stance. Yet. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot. Nice. Okay. Guess I'm gonna deal 9 damage. Whatever. Ow. That's rude. Please stop attacking me for like 2 seconds. Really appreciate it. Alright, well, fuck. Do that, do this. Yeah, let's do that this time. Cool. Awesome. Oh. Shit. Oh well. That would have been a good turn to use Diva for if that was stupid of me. Can I actually use Diva form if I do that? Awesome. that.
Nice. Hand is full. Okay. I wish Calm let me take less damage. That'd be pretty legit. Have, like, nothing to protect me. A little late for that. Oh god, I'm gonna die. This kills me, right? Yeah, it does. Alright, I really need to kill the little guys first. This has a lot of alcohol in it. Too much. Too much alcohol. Definitely tipsy. Did I just kill myself? No, not quite. Oh, damn it, I should use this. Oh, too late now. Can I get talk to the hand? Somehow just barely surviving. God.
Thank you. I don't care about that. All right, now I can play this. And actually, I want to play this. Oh god, it's noon. It scared me. Wait, what am I doing? A card on top of my draw pile? Okay. Christ. This is dumb. I should have used the fucking talk to the hand after I killed him. Okay. Let's start this over again. I have to go take a nap after this because I'm just going to be drunk.
Okay.
Disarm. I guess I could perfected strike. But meh. Okay. Do this. Yeah, we're okay. Thought I could freaking. Should have clotheslined you.
Oh, I can't emulate. Emulate. Ugh. Okay. Instead of Mind Blast, let's clothesline.
Okay, perfect.
Take no damage. Not so great when it comes to, like, you know, me about to die, but, you know, whatever. Get an empty body. I would get two more. Or I could do this. Let's do this. This, and then this. Oh no, if I don't use D.Va form, it goes away. Shit. I need to use D.Va form. I need to use D.Va form. They say the more drunk you get, the better alcohol tastes. I don't believe that for a second. Do this, do this. All right, I have to use D.Va form. If I don't, it'll disappear. So this is gonna hurt a lot. Ugh. But yeah. I get one of these perfected strikes upgraded. Yay! Get rid of all these damn powers in my hand. Cool. I can kill you next turn, it'll be worth it. Oh, there's so much alcohol in my blood right now. 895. Okay. There's a lot of damage that's been dealt altogether. Yo! I can unlock Ascension with Daily? I did not know that. Okay. Alpha, shuffle a Beta into your draw pile. Shuffle an Omega into your draw pile. I don't know what that means. What does Omega do? Whenever you change stances, gain 4 block. Oh my god. Okay, let's see where we at. Hey, top 1,000. I'll take it. The rest are unknown. So that was really interesting. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. I'm very, very tipsy. So the next couple videos I make will probably be me being kind of tipsy. Or this is probably drunk. I don't know. But since I record everything the same day, well, Lunernight signing out.